Han Xiao Na. Love all.
One love.
Nice push there,
so
less
smooth and spinny where the ball is contacted.
Love two.
But able. It'll help off the top of the net. For, from time to time, she'll do that against the pen holder. You can hear the difference in sound spring effect.
3-2.
Right now, you can see Shan Xiaona. She's able to cover the middle, the difference between a forehand and a backhand, as she rips this forehand racket. Tough to rally with Sean. Sung Jian playing that wisely. Oh man.
Footwork. 6-0.
And every time Sean shout up. Heavy spin on the move, Zhang Jian. As soon as possible. Get one as soon as possible.
8-6.
And the reason is.
9-6.
Swing for Singapore right now. And steady and secure. Oh my goodness. The point here is it's a let serve. Dude, no point awarded. And Alette answers. Tied up at one point apiece. Not easy to do. She'll spin if she has to, but she'll try not to. You can see that fast aggression. Zhang Jian still in control and in the lead by one. What a move here, Zhang Jian.
Two, five.
And has been representing the Singaporean flag quite proudly for some time now. Oh, the angle here, Sean. Wasn't part of the plan, and it gave them a lucky advantage.
Five. Oh,
including Mandarin and English. Actually heard Tummel was one to pull ahead where she can, or at least level the playing field. Clever Chinese forehand rubber for Zhang Jian. It is so difficult. High score of game number one at 6.
8.
Meaning,
7-9.
If there's
show
a
the umpire your racket, doesn't matter. That was your responsibility.
Footwork tested in the. Sun Jian takes 10 serving 9. Sean Xiaona to the open forehand. Starting off game number 3 tied up. Sean Xiaona with some momentum.
Love one.
But Zhang Jian in the touch gives your opponent less time to respond. Aya! High toss! More than Aya than looking up at the lights.
Yo.
Two
serving one, Singapore's Zhang Jian. That high. Wouldn't it make it tougher? It takes more work to control not only the toss, but the contact.
Four.
This is exactly what Sean. Good spin deep to the back. It's going to be incredibly effective.
5, 7.
I say surprisingly because... Shan Xiaona works hard just because she only has one side of the racket to use, and she's 41.
7-all.
Really? 7 points apiece. And a good response this time around from Shan Xiaona. Forehand side. And deep to the backhand as well. Shan Xiaona's got her. And now it's all spin and tackiness on the top sheet.
Shan
Xiaona saves heavy rubber, and to generate the racket speed needed. Oh, the edge of the table down the line. Game number four with a 2-1 lead over Shan Xiaona. Ooh.
Two, love.
Welcome to Singapore. The angle on this two, one as the one. Parallel comes in. Slap on the wrist as if to say, you know better. Easier two, said than done, but this. Bring you on. Two. Heavy spin. The step around pays everything. The timing on this, there's not much for Shan Xiaona. An angle on this one. Making it very difficult here in game four for Zheng Jian. And again, the timing, the quick. Making the quick decision has won 6 of the last 8 points. Smart play, Shan. Responsibility to cover the wide forehand. Spin as well, and Shan Xiaona with. It's looking close. Not yet, Zheng Xiaona. And there it is. We are going to the D to the side. Germany's Shan Xiaona starting off the decider. The rocket out of the fourth. There's a significant portion there where the finger fits. And that adds to the life of the handle.
Two-all. Two, three.
But in the push game, curious to know more about that.
Sorry.
A little bit off the edge. Collects a lot more prize money and points. Zheng Jian, how did you for the last 32 points? That's pretty crazy to keep things fair and square. Chop block carries long. That attack, and it depends on positioning and what you're leaving open. No, she didn't. Gotta be to be the coach at the top level. Point in front, Shan Xiaona.
Six, eight.
6 of the last 8 points to Shan Xiaona. And now it is.
Go!
Make them say, oh, na 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 na.